here today to ask Kelsey, what would I buy my friends for Christmas? And I thought, what a great place to start, the Body Shop. Especially since I look like I just woke up, which in fact I actually did. So Kelsey, what would be the ideal gift to give a male loved one?
A male loved one?
Yeah.
All right, well we could walk over here starting.
Okay.
A few good gifts for male loved ones, whether that be, I guess, dad, grandfather, boyfriend,
brothers,
brother.
Anybody, yeah.
Standout new this year is the Modern Gents Post-Party Rescue Kit.
So
during the silly season, I think that everyone needs a little bit of wake up.
Oh yeah.
A little post-party. So we have in here the Macaroot Balancing Face Protector and also the Macaroot Eye Serum, which are standout products.
This looks very nice.
We have
just the bag, right?
That's just the bag. We actually also additionally have up here, this is the Modern Gents Shaving Kit.
It's like a return to the old brush style
of shaving.
Yeah. Like my dad used to do.
You'll notice with a lot of the men's, I guess, pre-packaged gift sets, they sort of have a little bit of a vintage vibe to them.
You can buy them individually.
Yes. So you can buy individually or you can buy the sets. Also to note at the Body Shop this year, for every pre-packaged gift set, so that would include the post-party of this, that will give one day of clean drinking water to a family in Ethiopia.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah, so the Body Shop really every nice. Year partners with an international charity. So this year they're going with WaterAid, mm-hmm. which provides safe drinking water and hygiene to people all over the world. So the Body Shops are narrowed in on families in Ethiopia, and every pre-packaged gift will give a day of safe drinking water. Yeah, it's amazing.
It's for modern gents, and it's a rescue kit. I think a lot of people will be using this Christmas gift on January 1st. I hear these are going fast.
I think the advent calendars are nearly sold out everywhere.
Wow.
So inside.
Look at them.
So cute. They're fantastic.
So for the 25 days leading up to Christmas.
You'll have a box to open with a little special Body Shop goodie in each one.
That's nice.
This side's labeled, and then there's also a number on each one.
So you get the date right.
Yeah, so you know which one you're opening,
yes.
as well as a cute little note that sort of gives you a hint of what's inside.
That those lashes.
I have a feeling it might be an eyelash curler, but.
Okay.
yeah, so these are great. They're $99 and they have $150 value.
So this looks like all Christmas themed stuff, which is great. What is that?
Prepackaged gift sets. So this is mini body butters in fruit and nut scents. Yeah. Really great, gives you, they're just smaller size, so you sort of get to sample all of them.
Great.
Which is great, and again, a prepackaged gift, which is gonna donate that one day of clean drinking water to a family in Ethiopia.
Beautiful.
Yeah, so we have
And then the heart-shaped version, I guess.
A heart-shaped, so these are our fruit scent body butters, mm-hmm. these are the nut scent body butters, and then again, this is the mixture of the fruit and nut. So those are the festive crackers that's in strawberry and shea.
That is the cutest little stocking stuffer I've
Perfect
seen in a long
stuffer
time.
Or yeah, table decor. So we have a body butter, a shower gel, a lotion, and a sugar scrub.
God, this stuff smells great. It
smells great. The glazed apple and frosted cranberry are returning scents favorite, and then the frosted plum is actually a new scent this year. These are products from the Body Shop's new range that launched in the fall. We're starting to see the Body Shop sort of merge in, or I guess rather evolve, into a really premium skincare and body care line. So these are products from Spa of the World. They have globally sourced ingredients, and within them, your, I guess, different products relate to different rituals that they sourced from around the world.
Like this camellia cream?
Yeah, I have the camellia cream. It's amazing.
Really?
The camellia cream, yeah, it's a really thick, so especially during the winter, it's really good to keep your skin extra moisture.
Mm-hmm.
The Dead Sea Salt Scrub, another fabulous unisex product.
Oops.
A little bit of oil dripping out.
A little bit of oil there.
Again, just a really natural sea salt scrub for the bath or shower, which is fantastic.
That's great.
We have an Egyptian milk and honey, so a scoop of this in your bath.
That smells good too. Even stuff for the scent and
really good, yeah. It's a really premium range. And then again, for the Christmas season, there's the ultimate Spa of the World gift set. So this has in it the Egyptian milk and honey, that Japanese camellia cream, the African Ignea scrub, the French lavender massage oil, which can be used on face or body, and then the Thai wooden massager.
Now here's a stocking stuffer. Beautiful little bars. that in your stocking.
So for the pot smoker in your life, instead of buying them more pot, which they probably already have, how about these incredible hemp-based products? I mean, look at that. That's beautiful. What is this one, Kelsey?
This is, I believe, a hemp kit. If we open it up. Oh, opened here.
Oh, there
it
we
comes
go.
With the hemp hand protector, which is amazing and fabulous for the winter, as well as the hemp lip conditioner.
Oh, that must be great. Does it taste like hemp?
I mean, I've never tasted it, but it certainly has a really great smell.
Mm-hmm. Even these.
The hemp. The soap on a rope.
Come on. That's an incredible product. Isn't that adorable?
So there you have it, the body shop right here in the village. Thank you, Kelsey, for showing me all the incredible products. I'm going to be doing my shopping right now.
My pleasure. Thanks so much for coming in.
All right, take care. It's Paul Bellini from My Gay Toronto.